So if we set up a proportion with similar corresponding sides, we can start with E and D, and we can put that into a ratio E.